Most importantly, I would like to thank everyone as my channel has reached 2800 subscribers. I would like to thank every one of you as it is a very big thing for me. So I would like to give you all a message to all the students who are viewing my videos. One video a day from my channel keeps all the worries away. So keep watching, stay tuned for the next video. Thank you. Good morning everyone, my name is Richa Sachdeva. And today we'll make a comparison between Michelson fringes and Newton rings. We have studied Michelson fringes and Newton rings earlier in my previous videos. The link is given below. So the first point is, the Michelson fringes are formed due to a virtual air film. Whereas the Newton rings are formed due to real air film. In this case, in the case of Michelson fringes, air film is of equal thickness. Whereas in Newton rings, the air film is wedgie shaped. हमारे पास पॉइंट ऑफ कॉन्टैक्ट यहां पर था, हमारे पास एक प्लेनो कन्वेक्स लेंस था और नीचे एक प्लेन ग्लास प्लेट थी. सो एयर फिल्म वाज समथिंग लाइक दिस, वेजी शेप्ड एयर फिल्म थी हमारे पास. और इस केस में हमारे पास कुछ इस तरीके से था. जब हमारे पास सर्कुलर फ्रिंजेस का केस था M1 और M2 डैश, तो यहाँ पर हमारे पास जो एयर फिल्म बनेगी वो इक्वल थिकनेस की बनेगी. सेकेंड पॉइंट हमारे पास है, माइकलसन फ्रिंजेस को हम हाइडेंजर फ्रिंजेस भी कह सकते हैं. Heidinger fringes, that is the fringes of equal inclination. But the Newton rings are known as physio fringes. Third point is, the order of central fringe of Michelson's interferometer, we can say Michelson pattern, is of maximum range. Order of central fringe is of maximum range. Whereas in this case, the order of central fringe is zero. Order of central fringe is zero. That is, हम n is equals to zero से start करते हैं और इसमें जो हमारे पास central fringe होती है उसको हम maximum order देते हैं. So fourth point is, the Michelson fringes are the locus of air film of equal thickness. Michelson fringes are a result of locus of air film of equal thickness. Whereas the Newton rings are a result of locus of air film of वेरिएबल थिकनेस. क्योंकि थिकनेस जैसे जैसे बाहर जा रहे हैं, हम जैसे जैसे बाहर की तरफ जा रहे हैं, थिकनेस एयर फिल्म की इंक्रीज होती जा रही है. फिफ्थ पॉइंट इज, द माइकलसन फ्रिंजेस आर लोकेटेड एट इंफिनिटी. दीज आर लोकेटेड एट इंफिनिटी, सो दे हैव टू बी व्यूड थ्रू अ टेलीस्कोप, विद द हेल्प ऑफ अ टेलीस्कोप. वी कैन से सिक्स पॉइंट इज, इट हैज टू बी व्यूड विद द हेल्प ऑफ telescope. Whereas the Newton rings are viewed with the help of a traveling microscope because they are localized in the plane of what? Of wedgie shaped air film. Plane of wedgie shaped air film. Also, both of them has a common point that the thickness of the rings increases. जैसे जैसे thickness, rings की thickness increase होती है, उनकी radius decrease होती जाती है. So इनका एक common point क्या है? Thickness of both of these rings, Michelson rings as well as Newton rings, decreases as the rate. radius increases. So this is all about the comparison between Michelson fringes and Newton rings. एक बार हम फिर से इसका overview ले लेते हैं. So Michelson fringes में हमारे पास जो air film form होती है वो real नहीं होती है, virtual होती है. Whereas Newton rings के केस में हमारे पास जो air film form होती है वो real air film होती है. इसमें जो हमारे पास air film होती है वो equal thickness की होती है. Whereas in the case of Newton rings the air film is wedge shaped. As we move outwards the thickness of air film increases. Next point is these are also known as Haidinger fringes and whereas these are known as Fizeau fringes. Third point is the order of central fringe of Michelson pattern is always maximum. मतलब हम n is equals to m से start करते हैं, next m minus 1, m minus 2, इस तरीके से हम proceed करते हैं. Whereas in the case of Newton rings the central fringe, the order of central fringe is 0. हम कैसे proceed करते हैं, n is equals to 0, 1, 2 and so on. Next point is the Michelson pattern, or we can say the Michelson fringes are a result of the locus of air film of equal thickness, whereas the Newton rings are a result of the locus of air film of variable thickness, or we may say क्योंकि इसकी thickness जैसे जैसे हम बाहर जा रहे हैं increase हो रही है. Next point is Michelson fringes are located at infinity, so we have to view Michelson fringes with the help of a telescope, whereas Newton rings are localized, they are located on the plane of wedge shaped air film and they have to be viewed with the help of a traveling microscope. And one common point is the thickness of both of these rings, Michelson fringes as well as Newton rings, decreases as the radius increases. So this is all about the comparison between both of these. Thank you so much. And most importantly, I would like to thank everyone as my channel has reached 2800 subscribers. I would like to thank every one of you as it is a very big thing for me. So I would like to give you all a message to all the students who are viewing my videos. One video a day from my channel keeps all the worries away. So keep watching, stay tuned for the next video. Thank you.